Let's do one quick verification.
Industrial engineering, like all engineering at its core, is problem solving, and I really enjoy being able to use those skills to help people in the community. ISYE 450, which is our senior design class. The whole class is an entire semester-long project with a company within the local Madison area that likes to work with industrial engineering students. We're working with specialty care free clinic.
Our clinic serves patients who don't have any insurance at all and who are majority low income. So if a patient sees their PCP and they need specialty care, they get referred to our clinic. We've never had a system computer-wise as far as scheduling our volunteers go. We have about 100 volunteers at our clinic, and so our system is done via email or a big desk calendar, and people will just sign up as far as when they want to come.
So I usually will send out the schedule to the whole group and say who can help us.
Okay. We're looking to kind of take that entire system and modernize it, put it through an app and a website in order to basically free her up to do other things around the clinic. That's kind of the main goal.
It will be such a huge time saver. Especially from my end, they can go on their phone, look at the app, bring up the schedule, and know exactly who is scheduled, when people are scheduled, and they can do everything on their own. Because our clinic runs extremely short-staffed, because we are nonprofit, we don't have the extra people to take the time to look into different scheduling systems. It's nice to not use paper and pen and bring our clinic back up to 2023 when technology rules the world.
Here's the main part. Team, just make sure that that is checked. They've seen a surge in their demand, and we think that getting this kind of arduous task out of the way for them is really going to allow them to grow as a clinic. This kind of shows where engineering can come in, and it's just improving. That's what industrial engineering is at its core, is improvement, continuous improvement, optimization. And kind of doing that behind the scenes work will then allow the professionals, in a sense, the physicians and nurses, to do their job even better.